What's going on, everybody? MonkeyDude22 here once again with another Xbox tip, trick, or tutorial video. And in this video today, I'm going to share with you some steps in how to redeem an Xbox prepaid code. Now, it's pretty simple from the Xbox dashboard. All you need to do is scroll all the way over to the right to the store. And from the store, you can scroll down next to deals, search, memberships. You'll find the use a code option. All you need to do is press A here, and it's going to bring you to the Xbox store and the opportunity to put in your 25-digit prepaid Xbox code. Right here, it's going to show you. All you need to do is type in that code and then go ahead and click next to continue. Now, alternatively, you can also do this on Xbox.com. I'll go ahead and show you how to do that as well. Okay, first what you're going to need to do is open your web browser of choice, and then in the navigation bar, head on over to Xbox.com. Once you're over on Xbox.com, all you need to do is look up in the upper right-hand corner if you're signed in. If you're not signed in, make sure you sign in to the exact same account that you want to redeem this code to. All you have to do is click on your gamer picture to open the drop-down menu. Then go ahead and highlight and click Redeem Code. From the redeem code section right here, this is where you can enter in your 25-digit prepaid code. Now, like I said, make sure that you are signed into the exact same account that you want to redeem the content to. Once you redeem it to an account, there's no way to transfer it to another account. So make sure that you are signed into the proper account that you wish the content to be redeemed to. And that's all there is to it. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions for new videos, please let me know by leaving a comment in the comment section below. And be sure to share out this video with your friends who may also be curious on how to redeem their prepaid codes on Xbox One. If you're having issues or seeing errors when redeeming a code, please take a look in the video description below. I'll have a link to an Xbox support article or video with more information and steps to try. If the video was helpful, please make sure to hit that like button and consider subscribing as well for more videos just like this. I'm MonkeyDude22, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.